is so accurate. There was not one note that was slightly off. He knew how to treat the bow. That's the point, that he had the mastery of keeping the bow on the strings with such great intensity, and yet so smooth.